Hey everybody, Jules here with you. Second up on the list for the most wanted things to be found, pet food. That's what this is all about for deals today. I've done this, you know, folks, our pets are going to be in the same shape we are for finding things, as many as you already know. My cat Hannah, she's 15 years old. It's so hard. She won't eat any cat food. I know what you guys are going through. Now, I don't know what your dogs or your cats eat. I've just tried to find some good bargains for you today. And I do want to add on to this that the pet food, when it comes to canned pet food, as we all know, it's hard to find. It's getting in shortage too. So let's get going here. Do click show more. All the links for everything will be right there. Click on what you may want to purchase and get. I will tell you, a lot of these, they only have enough for the next 2 or 3 days. So you make your own mind up. Let's get going. This is Pedigree Choice Cuts in Gravy. It's adult canned wet dog food. It's a case. You get a case of cans for $26.96. So that's a pretty good deal right there for that. Now for the smaller dogs, we got some soft wet dog food. This is Caesar. Now this is a pretty good brand, but this price isn't too bad because what do you get? 24 containers. You get a case of this for $22.31. Comes in real chicken, turkey, and duck. Dry cat food. This is pretty good. If your cat's like meow mix, you get a 22-pound bag for $18.99. This is a big bag. 22-pound bag of dry meow mix for $18.99. Here's some fancy feasts in the cans. I don't know if your kitty cat would like these flavors or not, but it's a fancy feast gravy. Wet cat food for the gravy lovers. It's poultry and beef collection. You get a case of it, 24 cans for $18.29. Now this is a pretty good deal. $7.92 if they eat Friskies. I don't know if they like these flavors right here, but it looks like they're coming with chicken and gravy, ocean fish and tuna and sauce, and turkey and gravy. And you get 12 cans of this, the big cans, 5.5-ounce cans, for $7.92. Now, ding, 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 ding. This is the big deal of today. If your cat eats Friskies cat food, you get 40 cans. 40, $25. Now, it comes in different varieties. There's meaty bites and chunky and shreds. It's turkey and giblets, chicken, turkey and gravy, and just chicken dinner and gravy. It comes in these different varieties in this pack, but it's 40 cans for $25. And there's only 3 of those left right now. Now, this is more pricey, but I look for something for pets with these problems because I had a Doberman Pinscher once. I loved her to death. Her name was Thea. She had this skin problem, and this is dry food for pets with sensitive stomachs and skin problems. All breeds, life, and stages. Now, it is pricey. You don't get quite 5 pounds. You get 4.5 pounds. It's $18.34, but I did not want to leave those pets out because I know it's a serious condition and they have to be taken care of. They're our children. Here's something else for the little people, the little dogs. This is Blue Buffalo. Now, this is a good dang brand, and it's a pretty good deal. You get a half a case, for $15.18. And this is a variety pack of filet mignon and New York strip flavors. Now, Hannah loved canned fancy feasts, but that's like pulling chicken's teeth to find in places right now. You still can find it, but you're going to pay a whole lot for it. And I didn't even put it up here, okay? But what I have done, I've turned over to this. It's Fancy Feast Petites in chicken flavor, the braised chicken, and it's pate, and she loves it. And it is much cheaper, and it's a pretty good deal. You get 12 of these today, and that you break them in two. You'll really get 12. So the way I feed Hannah, I don't give her both of them every day. She gets one a day. So then that makes 24 meals for $11.76. And if you have an indoor cat, you know, they need greens. And if you're not growing the cat grass and stuff like that, they need everything they need. This is Rachel Ray, Indoor Complete. And Hannah eats this. Now, when you're buying bagged dog food or cat food, I want to remind everybody, when you get it, whether you get it from me here or whether you find it in a store, whatever, look at the date on the back, because if the date is out, they're going to eat it and they're going to start puking all over the place. So just keep this in mind. Make sure you check your dates on all bagged cat and dog food. That's just a little something to help you out there, okay? And that's the best things that I could find today. Now, I could have put a whole lot of other stuff up here, but it was just outrageous. Outrageous. But these are the deals for today. Now, this is a 14-pound bag of Indoor Complete cat food, and it's a good brand. Hannah loves it. Maybe your cat will, too, if they're indoors. Don't just feed them anything. They need all their vitamins, okay? I hope some of this stuff has helped you. Don't forget to click Show More down below the video, and I'll have all the links to this stuff. Now, I'm just telling you folks, this stuff isn't going to last either. Most of the things that I put up are the deals of the day, okay? Well, 2 or 3 days from now, they're not going to be here, and they're going to go ahead and sell out. So I just wanted to put this up. I hope it's helped you in some kind of way. Once again, the biggest deal of today, if your kitty cat will eat Friskies canned cat food, it's these 40 cans, 40 cans, okay, of cat food for $25. So you go, you check the links out. If your cat, Hannah doesn't eat this very well, okay? We all have problems. We all know how our pets are. But if your cat likes Friskies food, this canned food, it comes chicken dinner gravy, turkey and giblets, chicken and savory gravy, and turkey and gravy, and it comes in different styles. It comes in little bits, meaty bits, shreds, and the chunky kind. So this is the big deal of the day. 40 cans of canned cat food, $25. Click the links below. It'll take you right to whatever you want to look at. Share this around. I know people are having problems. I did the best I could because everybody's pet eats something different, but I tried to find you some deals today. Have a good day, a safe day, and a blessed day, my friend. Also, when you click Show More, I will put the links for those, the book for wild edibles, and also the book for herbal remedies when you find wild plants. Those links will be there also. So be blessed, my friends. Hang in there. I love you all. Thanks for everything you do for me. Much peace, love, and kindness to everybody. Please share this around. Thanks for watching.